You know, it's difficult because I can't say what I want to say right here. Well, this is the
non-spoiler review. So, in this particular one, you're not going to know why I'm so upset. So, you'll have to wait and watch the spoiler-filled one to understand why I'm so mixed, the emotions everything has changed, and this movie changes everything. Now, whether you think that's a good idea or a bad idea, too soon, too late, too early, this is what we're going to be discussing. So, let's talk about that. So, oh my God. There's like two sides of me. There's like, so I'm gonna break it down like this. If you're going to the movie to see a throwdown fight with between Batman and Superman, you're gonna get that here. And you're gonna get so much more. Lots of little hints dropped here and there, but it was, and it's not left. By the way, Joe pointed this out. They caught this.
I can't believe what I've just seen. I can't handle this. I gotta stop him. I gotta kill him.